to say, my dear? Why, with you is my queen.
Never!
Now, don't try to kid me, man cub. I'll make a deal with you. What I desire is man's red fire to make my dream come true. Now, give me the secret, man cub. Come on, show me what to do. Give me the power of man's red flower so I can be like you. Oh, Ubuntu, I want to be like you. I want to walk like you, talk like you, too. You'll see it's true. Someone like me can learn to be like someone like you. Now, you might think it's ridiculous that me, a gigantopithecus, would ever dream I'd like to team with the likes of you, man cub. But together we'd have powers, all the jungle's treasures ours. I got desire, you got the fire, but the dream I dream takes two. So, ooh, I wanna be like you, ooh. I wanna use that flame just the same as you can do. Oh, how magnificent it would be. A gigantopithecus like me could learn to do like you humans do.
Just one thing we need to reach our full potential. Bring me that red flower. And when you win this jungle, I will protect you. And you will want for nothing ever again.
My invitation got lost in the mail.
I think for the next party, I'd like to have at least some input on the guest list.
If you don't mind, I'll just help myself to a slice of this cake.
What does she want? Why is she up here now? Is she here to apologize or for a fight? She's probably here for a fight.
Quiet.
Where have you been?
Helping myself, you might say. It's about time I helped myself, don't you think?
I think she wants a fight. Hmm.
I wouldn't do that.
Miss Herbert. Blondie can think for herself,
This is the healing incantation. This is the decay incantation, and this, oh. Yes, but there's more. But I can't see the fighting anywhere on the scroll.
Guys, you might want to stop talking about the secret of the scroll.
Thank you.
Looking for me? We need to put an end to Unicron's reign. He's done enough damage so far. You know exactly who I am, Unicron. I am Shiloh, son of Princess Celestia.
You let the thing that, wouldn't you? All you have done is force him to fear. Just so you can keep your crown and your throne. When I bust out these chains, I'm gonna rip that head off your ugly little body.
How do you plan to stop the atrocities that the surface continues to commit? Because for a century, they have polluted our waters and poisoned our children. Now the skies burn and our oceans boil. You've come all this way to take sides against your own people. There are no sides in a world like this. You have clearly chosen a side and come here to challenge the throne. That's what it takes to stop your war. Are you invoking the combat of the king? That's how we'll proceed.
Your Majesty!
What, please?
Don't you see? If I defeat the firstborn son of Atlanta in a formal challenge in front of everyone, then all seven kingdoms will have to concede that I am the one true king.
Your Majesty, there is no victory in defeating the ignorant. Your brother is clearly an imbecile.
Your Highness, he doesn't know our ways.
But he's about to get an education. Are you officially challenging me? Hell yes, I challenge you. And when I win, if you win, I will cease all immediate action. The war is over. But if I win, you're over. Still. So be it. Challenge has been made, and I accept.